now to a developing story. In less than 6 months, two shootings have rocked this Mount Hope neighborhood. And early this morning, a man was shot at least two times, both shootings happening at the Chosen Few Motorcycle Club. Tenders reporter Jessica Chen is live in Mount Hope. And Jessica, what's the club saying about this?
Well, I just spoke with one of the club supporters who told me one of their members was shot right in front of their club early this morning. Now, it is unclear who shot the member, but this isn't the first time a shooting has happened here. Back in June, a man opened fire inside, shooting four people. It prompted a standoff for more than 9 hours. Now, police say they respond to a lot of calls at this club on Market Street. A neighbor we spoke to describes what he saw this morning.
But I came out here and there was a guy sitting across the street over by that car over there, and he was kind of shot. They shot him in the leg or whatever. But he came over here and I had a lot of blood and stuff all up in front of my door, up and down the sidewalk here and everything. But yeah, it was crazy.
Now the supporter I spoke to early this morning says as of he is currently in stable condition at the hospital. And as for an arrest, police say none have been made at this moment. But for now, reporting in Mount Hope, Jessica Chen, 10 News.